tidings to you.
Good morning, everybody. How are you all doing today? It's JP from Noob Gaming. We will be playing Path of Exile again. We haven't played this in a while. I've been working standby this weekend, so finally off of standby, I'm able to play again. It is great. Hope you all will be enjoying this, so let's get started.
I should have never come back here. Time and tide wait for no man.
Bury me to the depths, if it ain't me.
Poison on hit, monsters deal 60% extra physical damage as fire damage. What? Right, let's do this one. Activate. Okay, 14% increased monster damage, players have 15% less accuracy rating, I'm luckily not worried about that. 33% increased quantity of items found in this area. Okay. I really need to keep an eye on what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Okay, it looks like I found the boss area. Okay, let's do this.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
Chewie! This is not easy. Let's take W off and we put down R. Oh. Oh, you cannot. Interesting. Okay. That was close. Okay, so what do I have? I've got a helmet, a body armor. No, that's not gonna work because it needs to be yellow. One-handed axe. Got gloves. Two-handed axe and shields do not work. Alt. Okay, that looks like the end of it. It looks all like a dead end almost. boots. Oh, I can't add the boots in. Okay. I don't have a map. Okay, so exit the character selection and then go back in, I guess. Something I really need to do. Okay, so I wonder if we can try and link those. Did I have any? I don't have any! What? How's that possible? I want to try this one, but I'm gonna definitely need to get just put that in there for now.
Greetings. Greetings.
Hello.
Let's see if we can. I don't know if it's possible. It is! Interesting. Interesting. Let's see something quickly. Will be this one. Oh, there's definitely an increase in damage. Okay, so I need to get that 6 linked. That would be great. But I'm not gonna do that now. We'll do that a little bit later, see if we can get that. For now.
Greetings.
Oh yeah, I forgot if we do that, we get that. Okay, Grotto. Okay, so let's take this slow and see how far we can get. I don't want to move too fast because I don't want to die. chromatic orbs. That's not what I'm looking for. Let's just go to options and then make this semi-strict. I'm trying to do a chaos recipe where you need gloves, helmets, boots, rings, amulets, belt and a helmet, basically all the armor pieces. So two-handed weapon, gloves, boots, belt, amulet, and then two rings and a body piece with, if you have that and you trade it in for unidentified, you get two chaos, and if you do it while it's identified, you only get one chaos. So I'm trying to get all pieces. Unidentified slink gloves, unique items. Okay, I don't have any identifying scrolls. Luckily, I've got identifying scrolls back in my stash. I've got one Atlas skill point. Nice! Okay, so one Atlas skill point. Okay, so that's for betrayal. Strong boxes, essences, bestiary. I was thinking of going bestiary. Okay. And there are nine. There's a Chaos Orb! I'm gonna go back in. I want that Chaos Orb! I wanted to identify that. Boots. It doesn't give me any
Hello.
I'm gonna sell all those. I don't think I need those. Aye. That. I really want to go grab those that Chaos Orb that dropped. Yeah, best thing to do, do not get swarmed. If you get swarmed, you are dead. Looks like I've almost got the entire map. Ooh, another Chaos Orb! My lucky day! Two Chaos Orbs! I really want new body armor and all that, so I'm trying to collect as much as possible Chaos Orbs. That's why I'm trying to complete the Chaos Orb, the Chaos Orb recipe, so that I can actually go buy myself some new armor. I can get better resistances. My resistances suck. Close. Another ring. It looks like I've completed the entire map, so let's portal out. Gonna put my Chaos Orbs back into the stash. Now I've got 9 in total. What a wonderful day. Okay, Sapphire Ring I can add in here. So now I just need an amulet. If I can get an unidentified amulet, I've got a complete set. Okay. No, no, back to me. What's this? Reforges a map item as another of the same tier. Oh, tier 1 maps. Okay. That just improves the quality of the gem. Okay. Randomizes the numeric values of the implicated modifiers of an item. Oh, that's a lovely little thing there. But let's go. So I need to identify them. Oh, I've got 20% less armor. I want that one.
Sister Cassia has requested assistance in this matter. She set up her pump to work against a blighted fungus.
Let's see something here. Okay, let's activate it. Close together can attract monsters from beyond the realm. Oh great, monsters' action speed cannot be modified below base value. Okay, monster level 70. That is actually very irritating, that thing in the middle of the screen. Come on, move out of the way. Oh. Thank you. Ruby Floss fire resistance. I need a yellow amulet. There's a helmet. Oh, that was close. Okay, corrupted area. Blessed orb. How does a blessed orb look like? Oh, it's that thing. There's a body armor, so body armor, belt, helmet. That goes there. Nothing. A lot of damage, these things do a lot of damage. Ooh, no, 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 no! Hell no, those things! I hate those things! Die! You son of a gun! I think I'm close by to the end of this corrupted area. But it's not the right colors. But it's a six link! That's all that matters! Damn! Finally got a six link body armor and I can't even use it! What the hell? That's good resistances though. It's really good resistances. The only problem is I do not use blue. Well, I do use blue, but it's like an... No! No! What is this?
See this growth? Not on me. Goodbye.
No! Okay, let's add that to my stash. Okay, drop that. I was still trying to make that a... My luck is just not there today with that. Hey, my first two. I'm gonna put that there. That there. This here. Okay. Helmet. Body armor. Leather belt, I can add in there. Oh, that doesn't have a helmet, so now I've got a helmet there. Helmet. Okay. I still need an amulet. It's fine. We'll get a helmet. What's down there? Oh, that's the ruby flask. Oh yeah, this thing!
Are you going to build the tower as I've so kindly requested? Hello? The blight is reacting. Put out new mycelium! New roots!
Finally, some two amulets, one shot. What a wonderful thing. Okay, let's see what else is there. Sunplate armor, a two-handed weapon, another amulet. And a chaos orb. Okay, so I've got three amulets now. What's a wonderful, what a wonderful mission complete. Strange, talk to. Oh. So the mission is completed, I guess. That's fine. The mission is completed, so that's fine. Okay, everybody. Thank you very much for watching all. We will be streaming again tomorrow morning. Wait, let's see if we can stream tomorrow morning again with all this load shedding and everything that we have. Let's quickly take a look at the schedule. And yes, I will be. So I'll see you all tomorrow morning. 6 a.m. South African time. Oh no, 7 a.m. South African time. Have a great day. Stay frosty.